I guess the army gave us a pretty good reason to fight this war.
Because you live through the